Well, anyone who has ever had a service animal knows just how much they can help with emotional support. And it was the case for Alyssa Garza and her little dog, Evie. Evie had been by Alyssa's side for the last 5 years, but on Tuesday, the dog went missing. Alyssa was visiting her family in the King's Crossing neighborhood when the dog disappeared from her yard. Alyssa is now pleading for Evie's safe return, not only because she's her little companion, but also an important part of her treatment.
It's been a real struggle for me, for anyone who has an emotional support animal or struggles with anxiety and depression knows how important these animals are in someone's treatment, and to be without her has been nothing short but of heartbreaking.
Alyssa now lives in Boston and is traveling back there today, but she says she would fly to Corpus Christi in a heartbeat if Evie is found.